All right, let's get into a game real quick. Play lobby. Constructed open play. Esper control paperless. All right, before I. Okay, this is my Esper control paperless. This is what I'm running in real life. Let's just break it down. 26 lands, the usual. 4 draw spells. 4 Esper charms. 2 Sphinx of Revelation. 4 Think Twice. So these 10 cards here is our drawing engine. I think right now it's perfect. We have our removal, 4 types of wrath effects, 4 paths, flex spot, blessed alliances. One thing to note here is that I don't have the Secure the Waste on mine, but I do in paper. But this Wyssan Zenith and this Elspeth Sun's Champion is actually supposed to be Secure the Waste. Had that, then it'll be 1-to-1 with my paper list. But other than that, everything here is perfect in my opinion. Well, perfect in comparison to my paper list, except for these cards here. So let's just get a quick game in real quick. Go host a new match. I've tried to put the card preview here down in the bottom left, bottom right corner, but Moto just keeps messing up the way. Guess we'll play first. Blessed Alliance of Path, Esper Charm. 2 lands is pretty good. Hopefully we'll try to do more lands. But overall, I feel like this is a good fast turn. Aether Vial, looks like we're going against Merfolk. Might as well fetch here. Get our black source, white source. Colonnade, we'll slam that down. Now we have 3 lands for Esper Charm, or the 3 lands for Blessed Alliance and Path on the same. This is well. Another Aether Vial. Counter spells aren't going to do nothing this game. Slam down Glacial Fortress, pass the turn. Probably heal Violence. If it's Merfolk, we want to Path and Blessed Alliance. Their lords. Or, for sure, Path, their mutable. Vial. They add a counter on that. First one. I mean, we have Think Twice and Path open. Passing the turn. Go ahead and Think Twice. Path open. Slam down our Celestial Colonnade and Path. So they're missing their land drops, so pathing is something here. See what we're actually going. Have Island Walk. Watery Grave is going. I think we'll want to save this Blessed Alliance for Escalate 2 for target player sacrifices a creature. Can we take 3 or should we? I think we can take 3. I really don't want a path to give him a second. Island or and here or instead kind of still want to draw 2 and get that verdict, get a wrath effect out here. You were just digging for a wrath, a verdict or bust situation. A wrath of God or supreme verdict, but it gets Delta. Rather difficult. So with that Blessed Alliance, we can do into all in a key. deactivation. Basically, this is lands. Aether Violent. It was a Kira. Ball gets in. So we're gonna negate some damage. Probably take out. Good Blessed Alliance. Get our island here. Open Sun, Spellburster. Two modes. Try once. Here. You gain four. Sacrifice. Pretty good play here. Or the best play possible here. We really need the Esper Charm to game verdict badly. Especially when they're putting everything on. Good right now. So we'll gain four and we'll take the most in. Effectively taking five damage here. I think they'll sacrifice one. Seven instead. Down to 11. Blessed Alliance is a really powerful card, in my opinion. Had to exile that. Really need that Wrath of God. 8. Last turn. Last turn. I'm doing a Shinnok Vial. We have a 1 of Ghost Quarter in the lands. Take down this mutable before the hero protect. So it isn't 2-for-1 or a 1-for-2. Balls the nerf folk out there. Four cards in hand. Of rat. All out. Or a Snapcaster. And instead. Mean evolve would have been Zenith. Think twice, top deck that Wrath real quick. We're dead to this Mutaball anyway. Got the Wrath, but. Up here. Sideboard here. Up. Sideboard plan here. Pretty sure I want the Tensions. Want the Condemn. And reinforcements are something. Halos are pretty. Go down. Whites and Zenith. Cryptic. Go down any. Dustin. Pull it out like that. Did run the play. Fluttershy. Fluttershy will liven up our logic line. Good play. Good hand. Start off with. We have Esper Charm to dig in for Wrath. First catch is pretty good. Bullet Fountain. Little Delta. Play some kind of Lord. I'll go ahead and Logic Knot. I'll just take. I'd rather just think, look for that wrath effect. Get out of the way. Ghost Quarter is pretty good for. Good. Go for a path here. Path here, he can. But if we path here, he can. That's a worry. Gives him a land, which is pretty bad. If he sacrifices, he doesn't sacrifice, put the path on this. First catches this, that'll be okay. Down to fight about this. Getting cards out of center. Mono Bloomer. Or two. Our Cryptic Command is live. Especially if they don't have the Aether Vial. Good. Good look at a game. Wrath effect. Good spell snare with Esper Charm. Close quarter. Cryptic bounce seems pretty good. Go ahead and crypt. Counter it, went back down with Ghost Snare. Basically a fog here. Counter fog. Now we have Ezreal. Without taking damage. Pretty good because we really need to draw the two. We also need to get this out of the way. Graveyard. Plays Island. Has that Merfolk in hand. Six cards in hand. Good. Four cards in hand at 14. Yeah, time of reinforcements goes right back to 20. Creatures on. That'll be a pretty good draw. Snapcaster Mage for a thicker. Anything. Jared is pretty good. Getting that third Snapcaster Mage, as Waffle did, I think I'm more liable. Here, talking about, I think I'm liable to get the Mage now. Do here is Snap, Cryptic, Counter, Bounce. We'll let that go. Does anything about this heart? Bonding. Each. Spell burst. He did the attack. He has two cards left in hand. You have this thing twice in the yard that we. Plus, you're calling it as secondary bodies. Pretty sure. Five. First catcher is need an Esper Charm on her. Goes to the attack. Breath. Verdict or bust here. Hard left in. Probably that spell burst I'm thinking. Catcher. Really just. Out. Wipe the board. Go into a game three. Game three, we're on the draw. What worked and what did? The commands are pretty good. The Wraths are amazing. Better than that. I had to secure the waste of better. But one. On the play or on the champ. Well, but that hardly does any gates actually. Bosner looks better. Better. Bosner looks better to. All this room. We have a wrath in our opening hand. They'll be brass cards. And I think having three passes are six island Trival, yep. Of course that's throw down. Beautiful. Eighth Vile is in the curse catcher. That'll be curse catcher. And my eyes or my focus would be well. Basically just negate island. But this beautiful. Watery Bell Burst. Time reinforcements is a lot. But I want to get some. I can get. Close it up. Here it is. Still has the mana for Spellburst. Here it is dead. Looking for a Spellburst, pretty nasty. Get a fourth land. We can draw two. Throw it into it. I think getting this time goes in, it's good if it's. Rebecca at 21 with three creatures on the take down. Didn't. Falls in. Would have to vial in. Or play a lord right now. That's a slam down a lord. Second one. Kill these three. It looks like a lord will come down. Might have the Evan. Draw wrath here. Draw two and drop. Two of them. Kills us for GG's. Alright, what could we have done better? I would have to look over the videos to see what comments for sure. Bloodstrand lands. The lands. Aspirin. What I've liked it done. Path. Bad boy. We'd still be dead. Ghost quarter. Wrath effect. Thanks for watching the video. Maybe I'll get back into streaming a little bit. For now, I'm just putting down YouTube videos like every once in a while with no stream. Thanks again for watching. Stay safe, fellow human beings. Later.